Hello, my name is Suki.
Hello, everyone. My name is Wayne.
Today we talk to about the food chain. The bread is the bread is sun and soil and sorrow, and the bread use photosynthesis to make energy. And the rabbit is first customer. This is
herbivore.
It lasts for energy. The rabbit for energy.
The lion is a predator of the rabbit. The lion is carnivore. He is meat like rabbit. The hunter is a predator of the lion. The hunter is the lion for energies. When the hunter dies, he falls down to the reef. If the reef has a worm, the worm is a decomposer. The worm is hunter for the soil, for grass.
Excellent. And who is the third consumer?
The hunter.
Excellent. And who is the prey of the hunter?
The lion.
Great. Who's the predator of the rabbit?
The lion.
Excellent. Who's the predator of the lion? It's the hunter, very good. And how does the grass make energy?
The grass makes sun and soil and energy.
Excellent, very good. And what is another animal that eats rabbit? Not lion.
The wolf. The fox, the snake.
Good. And what eats a snake? What is a snake's predator?
It's an eagle.
Great.
Eagle.
Awesome.
And hawk.
And hawks. Very good. Excellent. All right. Good. Thanks, guys.
Thank you for listening. Goodbye.